China's envoy to Canada, Dr. Liu Xinchun, visits one of the Dominion's great ammunition plants, turning out bullets for the United Nations. The ambassador finds Chinese girls among the women workers, proud and eager to be doing their part. At the world's second largest tank arsenal, Dr. Liu sees the famous 30-ton Canadian ram tanks roll off the line. Invited to ride with the crew, the ambassador is taken over the testing grounds. Today, Canada's war effort, in proportion to her population, equals that of any country in the world.